Hey guys, what's happening? This is Shrenik, Fossil Action, and this is the benchmark video of the Carbon Titanium S9 alongside with the Micromax Canvas HD. Let's start with the Antutu benchmark. This is the Micromax Canvas A116 and the Carbon Titanium S9. We are gonna test the Antutu on both. Test. The results are out. The device scores 13,666 points, while the Micromax Canvas HD scores 13,814 points. This is the detailed score. The Canvas HD wins against the Carbon Titanium S9. Let's run the second. We are gonna run the Ninamark 2 benchmark. The result is out. Both the device scores the same, 45.9 FPS. Since the third and the last test we are going to perform is the quadrant standard, let's take a look at the system information. Both the device runs on 4.2 Android and both are powered by the ARM V7 processor, 1209 mAh. The sensors, the accelerometer, proximity light, orientation, magnetic, and the Canvas HD comes with accelerometer, proximity and the light sensor. The display resolution is 720x1280 and on the Carbon S9 it's 720x1280. Let's run the full test. The test is complete. And the result. The Carbon Titanium S9 scores 4796 points, whereas the Micromax Canvas HD scores 3875 points. The detailed distribution of the scores is given below. This was the benchmark video of the Carbon Titanium S9 with the Micromax Canvas HD. For more videos, subscribe to our channel. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Thank you guys for watching.